All right, so this is hip thrust with a hold, isolation hold at the top of 4 seconds. So it looks like this. So you're gonna go up, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's pretend you hit failure at 8, pull the bar off, and then you're gonna give me a failure squeeze till you can't do anymore. That's it.